So hello friends, welcome back on my YouTube channel. Friends, today in this video we are going to write and learn how to write an application for fever in English. Let's start video without much waste your time. So let's start. So friends, I hope that you like this video. Friends, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this channel for latest videos notification. Thank you and thanks for watching this video.